Yeah. I ain't invisible, I'm giving you the real me. So put your hand out, I want you all to feel me. Really, listen while I'm getting on that honesty tip. Yo, pretend there's no beating, let me talk for a bit. If being honest and only going off skill alone, fuck it, we better hurry up and build a throne. Promoters booking us for gigs, but we build below. You see, we ain't the main acts, but we steal the show. I feel we're the best, and yeah, I know this country want it. I know we joke a bit, but I'm being fucking honest. And with my friends lately, I'm a little bit distant. The music that I'm making is a little bit different. I lock myself away to make a masterpiece. Open up my heart and I'm giving you a part of me. Now the singles, I hope we pick the right one. Try and run with the best to represent what I've done. And understand it's so important that the radio plays it. It can make it or break it. What I'm basically saying is that I ain't trying to cater to a market. I'm trying to be creative as an artist. And if you don't feel what I felt, it's all good, homie, cause I keep it real, yo, real to myself. Yo, this is what I wanna do. Yo, listen, dog, this is me, why would I write it for you, huh? Don't get me wrong, though, I ain't hating boom bap. Yes, I am a fan of that, but I ain't gonna do that. I knew when I was making this that I would cop flack, but I stand behind what I'll do, so I'll cop that. And friends saying I should diss dudes on track, but see, I'm 24 now, I'm beyond that. But see, I gotta leave my ego at the door, so from now on, I ain't gonna see him anymore. Peace.